And in Lexington County, the investigation continues now after a fatal shooting over the weekend near Edmund. Investigators say two men were shot while driving along Highway 302. Being told 22-year-old Harold Peek was a passenger in the car, he died at the scene. His brother, who was driving, was shot. He is expected to recover. If you have any information that can help, call Crime Stoppers at 1-888-CRIME-SC.